It's like a rat in a maze, but only if instead of cheese at the end, there's like a crumb. Life 2 and Marble 1. What the hell is that? This will produce one perfect hit. That was all the treasure. Let's activate this sumbitch. Oh, apparently all you have to do is talk to it.
Robot, take us to the lake!
Mode activated. Fair started.
$2 for the first mile and 50 cents every additional mile. And if you don't pay, you will be digested.
Oi! When we destroy this here rock, we'll restore the river.
Wow, Einstein.
Robot, use your power to destroy the rock!
Nice.
Oi, Joey, we did it.
Yes, now we can return to the village.
Okay. Leave the robot here. Bad.
Let us celebrate our freedom with a wedding for Terry and Amela.
I Does this mean I don't have to bring a wedding gift?
Yep, you saved the town. You don't have to bring a wedding gift, but, it's just Joey plus one, so, one of you is gonna have to stay home and watch who's the boss.
Seven up, 18 jip.
Oh, now I saved the village, and now the kid stops fishing. Or maybe it's because it's dark out.
We are the Forest Clan.
Saving.
Ah, I knew it.
You take key.
What's the description of this key? I gotta see. That's not it. This key will open the cave.
No, not stool.
Wisdom potion. Alright, nice. Another one. Could save that for a magic user. That doesn't cast support spells. All offensive. And not Bo, because he doesn't get a lot of max MP towards the end. You fuse him with Karn. Another Bones basement. Sweet. Something behind the waterfall?
Whee!
That's quite a plunge. Whoa, a blue chest. You take life. What else is new? Zod. You take life too. These blurbs don't even have a fucking chance. Now that's a nice treasure. Hell no. Actually, let's see how I fare now.